I am here. I am getting ready. I am getting ready over on the side. Cause I did things in the wrong order tonight. I tweeted out that I was live before I was actually ready to be live. I also ate some garbage food before I started the stream, so I'm gonna feel like amazing after about one rep. Let's see. Okay, that's all situated. Putting my shirt on. Because even though people probably don't want me to, in terms of seeing the bod, I unfortunately have to put on the shirt because Twitch is angry. Twitch is becoming a thing. Twitch is starting to become a little bit of a problem recently. Hi Twitch, I'm bad-mouthing your platform while I'm getting ready for a stream on your platform. Okay. So surprise. It me. Mostly ready. This feels right. Yeah, feels right. We must ready ourselves for the Ring Fit escapades. Eskimos. We're going to Eskimo land. Actually, I don't know what this next world is in terms of theming. All I know is we're going there. Man, that is still damp. Okay. Preparations complete. Let's hope that it will function somewhat normally today. Pew! There we go. Hi! Okay. My knees are a little sore, but that's fine. My knees are a little sore. I'm a little sore. Not as bad as I was yesterday, but I am a tiny bit sore just because of the amount of I did the workout prior. Hi. Keep it at this. Hey, it's getting a little annoying for you. Heck. Now I have to suffer through Tip asking if it's okay.
Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1. Go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con. Make sure your back is straight. Last time. All right. Good. Next is the heel lift stretch.
Okay. And I'll actually
bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con.
Listen.
Focus on moving the insides of your ankles.
Or rather, in this case, read for a change.
Last time. All right. Good. Next,
take a step back.
Is a back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Breathe in as you extend your leg. Breathe out as you pull it back. You should be able to feel your back muscles stretching. Let's do one more.
I feel my quads stretching more than anything.
All right.
Okay, I felt more of that stretch at the end.
Finally, spread your feet. Raise the Rincon above your head and lean to the side. Face forward without letting your head drop.
Ooh, that's the first time I popped
my
back
to bounce during
while doing this
stretch.
Opening bit.
Let's do one more of each.
Usually, those happen
great job
during Russian twists. Okay. I am looking for a challenge. Purple sunset smoothie. I can't. Oh. Of course, be the one with gold tokens as the bit. Of course, it would be the don't get gold tokens. But of course. Alright, we might be on this one for a little bit. Be a nice little squat warm up, make sure my knees are ready for the dumb.
Ready? Go!
Okay, no golds.
This will focus.
Contrary to popular belief, we do not want to go for gold. Oh, shoot. Too much. This is the one I...
Ready? Go!
This is the one that I hate the most, and now that it's foggy from the ghost timeline, I am going to be even worse at it.
Careful! Don't raise your knees too fast.
There we go.
Keep it up. Outstanding.
Ooh, not that high. There we go.
Great. Beautiful. Amazing. Super.
Oh, I cleared it. Okay, good. $14,000, no golds. That wasn't even a proper squat, that was like a squat. Ooh, I need to learn how to make that. At least, I think I need to learn how to make that still. Do I have another quest out here? I do, because I completed all the other side quests, so now I have another side quest. But I did this. Oh, I did this earlier, I think. Okay, so clear with an A rank or better. Shake of the leg, shake of the leg. Pull back.
Squeeze your abdominal muscles.
Too much fast. Okay, go forward. It's hard to stay. It's hard to stay still on this. At least it feels like it sometimes.
Keep it up.
Up and run to catch up. There we go. Okay, but I did put the ring count down. Also, that was a mostly perfect run. Aha! Also, I've messed up my yoga mat behind me. Alright. So I need to drink these and this. And now we can select a world. Wait, oh, that didn't show up until I did something specific. Okay. No gold tokens, 8k. Got it. Now, give me one moment. I have to fix the yoga mat behind me because I basically ran on it that whole time and shuffled it up. I like how I actually flicked the controller upward. When did I hit that button again? Man. Either I'm getting clumsy, or I'm getting forgetful of things I do.
Ready?
Okay.
Go!
No gold tokens.
Keep your legs straight.
No golds. Nope, I was definitely standing up sooner than that. Come on, game.
Ready? Go! Exhale as you relax your obliques.
Yeah, of course, now I overextend. Oh! It's really hard to tell the colors things. Okay. I can stand closer for this. Ouch.
Ready? Go!
Can I say, just standing here in my current attire, I am sweating up a storm.
Flex the muscle like you mean it.
I haven't even done the hard exercises yet, and I'm sweating up a storm.
So focus on your waist.
Nope. I don't trust any of these last coins and lines anymore. Arms were literally straight up. My arms were literally straight up, and the game said, nah, you grabbed it. I'm about to cheat on this. Really? Okay, I didn't know what color that one was. Coming that fast. Alright. That's me saying no. Because I'm getting mad at the game. Let's go to another world. Okay. Actual wires, and oh, there are currants here. There are currants. I kind of want those, because that translates into, that translates directly into double. Those currants translate into double leg power up. My Joy-Con do be drifted.
Score!
Well, there was a crate on the right. That was probably the first of the medals. I should have switched out my main Joy-Con, but I didn't. Alright. Excuse me. Let me start with this and see what I get.
Raise and lower your arms. Raise up, lower down, 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 raise up.
Wait, I just realized this is a basic stepper. This is not a hard enemy whatsoever.
Well done.
Also, the game lied to me about the difficulty of the fact that there are... The game lied to me about monsters.
You got it. Keep pushing me into your stomach.
My Joy-Con do be drifting. Oh, never mind, I got all three. Nice.
Goal! Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release toward victory!
Smack the Joy-Con a little bit, maybe it'll correct something in there. You do, Ring. You make up lies about monsters. Anyway, I'm here to shop. What do you have for clothes? Okay. So until I get the last of the, we're gonna be a car crash for a little bit. But until I get the last of the Legs Master set, if I haven't passed up already by not doing that side quest that's making me angry, this is what our look will be. Okay, ingredients, because you're gonna say you have new ingredients. You have cranberries. Are you selling black currants? Currants? Are you selling coro seeds? Are you selling coro leeks? Man, remember when that's how we used to find out about everything going on with Smash Brothers, of Korokoro leaks? Now Sakura is just like, nah, I'm just gonna tell you what's going on. I'm not gonna tell anybody but you, but people directly. Well, oh, we go back. There we go. Now we actually have things to fight. Ah, yeah. Lovely. Wind at our back. Okay. I like how I assert high stepping. Oh.
Select a skill.
Oh. I like how I start high stepping, and that's when I get desync. Well. Oh god. Shall we test the water to see how tough it really is? I know it's only 10 minutes into the, well, not even 10 minutes into my workout session for today, but I'm feeling a lot better than I did during my Tuesday workout session.
Well done.
I will say that much.
Awesome. Okay. Sharp.
Then again, Tuesday I was like, hey, I'm barely pushing through my routine. What if I do one more? And he learned the quick way why never to do one more. Well, unless the skill is just absurdly strong, these possessed deer don't worry me too much. I say as I start to get lightheaded again. Note that I said again.
Good job! Wonderful! Great! Amazing!
I opened the window. If I wasn't trying to hotbox all the, hotbox all the
very nice
sweat out of my body.
Okay. All right.
Guys, I just killed Bambi.
So happy.
Add that to the ticker of crimes I've committed. Crime list. Killed Bambi. Pretty short. Also, I need to retie this. Feel this coming a little loose. Hi, Seth. You wish. Hi, Orewa Sakame Masahiro, or however you say it. Is it Orewa or Sorewa? I forget, because one is the female connotation, one's the male. Okay. Debating what I want to do. I have not seen this deer attack, so you know what? Pendulum bend time.
Pendulum bend. Okay, let's move. This will focus on your wind.
Effectively.
Neat. Sharp. Okay. Awesome.
Except they're like,
all right.
Super Goombas. And I haven't
Excellent.
Seen
Zerni.
Zerni is the second time I've seen it, period. Once was the last fight.
Well done.
Okay, it's gone.
Nice. Sharp.
17 more, right?
Excellent! Wonderful! Okay! Great! Let's pick up the pace!
Oh, we're in fast time.
Great! Come on! Okay! Okay! 10 more!
I defeated the other one, too. Wow.
Okay! Very nice! Great! Excellent! 5 more! Come on! Fantastic! 3! Well done!
Okay, last one.
Right on!
That one always kicks my ass, but I'm always grateful that I'd be able to do it. That's illegal. Zernies can't learn Horn Leech. No. No thank you to the Mountain Climbers. At least not when it's just one enemy on screen. The day was saved, thanks to Heavy Press. Now you gotta be making Pokemon jokes, Seth. I hope you're happy me about this. Hi, leg is up high enough. Joy-Con drift.
You got it.
I was doing it daily. And then
doing good.
I switched it over to every other day except I go to work.
Goal!
I think my
Victory!
I think my total play time is 28 hours. But not since release. Since March. March, April, somewhere in that range. No. We don't stop until that number on the left says somewhere between 40 and 45. Or that number says 300 plus. Wait, I've already run a mile? Huh, I've already run a mile today. Fancy that. Ha ha. Well, I was gonna go find one of those things. Since I'm at a bit of a stopping point in terms of the game store, let me show you this. So this was Tuesday where I made the mistake of doing just one more. Just give me a date. Uh 16th. Oh, August, not September. So I stopped taking pictures of this for a while, but this is usually my normal bit, is this is normally what I aim for every day. And this is usually what I do in a session. I don't think I have any from August 1st. If I have any from August 1st, it might be something like way down here. Close, the 31st. And the 2nd, so. But yeah, I stopped taking pictures for a while in this. Also, Seth, forgive if I divulge any personal information, not specific information about you, but I'm sorry that your Switch is out of commission, but if you had it, I would be 100% recommending this game to you. I'm recommending this game to anybody. If nothing else, listen to the music for it. You got rap battles, Hatsune Miku, generic EDM. Plus, it has like pseudo Metroid elements to it, where you don't really get new abilities so much, but unlocking abilities and a skill tree allows you to go to certain areas in past zones to get some stuff. So, very light Metroid exploration in it. But yeah, no straight roads. Good game. Really good game. I've only played up to the I played up to the third boss in the game, so I'm not super far in it. But it's one of those games where it's like a perfect game where if you want to play a story again, it's like a 10 to 15 hour game, from what I've heard. If you want to go for A or S rankings on it, you can, because it's also a rhythm game in a sense. And there's also challenges. Also, I don't know if you've been here while I've been doing this, Seth, but this has been, like, this pace that I'm going at right now, this running speed, only happened, like, within the last month. I haven't been like, super, I've been, like, doing a jog by the game standards until, like, a month ago. And now, I've been doing, like, a slight cater. Now I've actually been doing, like, a proper jog, almost sprint. Overhead press. This game will teach you weakness and how to overcome it. Good for working those upper arms. Very nice. Wonderful. Also, you'll see my weakest point right here. Yay! And the fact that about 10 reps from now, my arms are going to fail on me. Yeah, this game, the RPG elements are more or less in what skills you pick to match the enemies. That's really as far as there's a skill tree and gear, but outside of that, it's literally, your enemy is this color. Pick a skill of this color. Oh, by the way, you can use an item to cheese the color. There we go. Kind of like I promised. But yeah. Depending upon how I feel at the end of my workout session, I may clean up, play a little bit of No Straight Roads for a little bit additional tonight. But again, it's entirely how I feel. I do also still have to eat dinner this evening. Fantastic. Which is going to be an overly healthy salad. Arm strength is crap. stamina is amazing. Okay. My stamina has gotten better. My arm strength. My muscle.
My arm stamina, not so much. Enough whistling and breaking my microphone. Oh, I'm not sure if this is going to defeat it. It's going to come down to the wire.
It's going to come down to my arms not failing on me.
Why do I have that piano stuff in the third boss fight stuck in my head now?
What do I step on you?
Okay, let's move. Engage your abs and take your leg. Fantastic. Very nice. Excellent. Great.
There we go.
Feels great to move your body, right?
You know, I've heard news of what happened from the press release today from effectively the Capcom partner press release, but I haven't watched it myself. All I know is Nintendo's getting not one, but two Monster Hunter spin-off games next year. Money? I love money.
You did it.
There. We'll do little steps. Tiny steps so as not to awaken the master. Alright, back on the run. Whistling and running do not mix. Let's need to wave the car down and say, hey, don't run me over. Unless you need to avoid getting isekai'd. Never thought I'd say that sentence in my life. But here we are. Alright. Time to have the game try and call me a liar. For how many mountain climbers I'm gonna do. I'm climbing so much mountain. so many mountains being climbed today. Actually, what's the... More damage, but off element. Okay. Sorry, I got distracted by otherworldly things. Outside influence things, rather. There it is. What if I set the ring count up, as in face up? In attack mode! Okay, that's my Yu-Gi-Oh! Quota for the month. I'm not allowed to make any Yu-Gi-Oh! Jokes at all, even abridged ones. Because I don't know Yu-Gi-Oh!
Move super energetically. Left, big, wide motions. Left, right, 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 left, right. This exercise uses muscles all over your body. Left.
Okay.
Right, left,
winded
right,
already.
Left, right,
after 25 reps.
Left, big, wide motions.
Listen, man. It takes a lot to move 250 pounds, man. Even at peak fitness.
Stomach, not your arm.
Man. I don't know if I just have gusto tonight or what, but I feel like even about my halfway point, I feel really alive.
Okay, let's move. Target your back with this one.
Oh.
Keep it up.
Hold on. Arms are giving out on me.
Good job!
Oh, it's done. Okay.
Your muscles look so happy.
Man, I gotta give my arms a rest. Damn drift.
That was a great run. Drop your hips. Victory!
Yeah, damn Joy-Con drift. Going straight. That way, apparently. Okay. I'm a teacher.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Okay. Game says stay hydrated. And stay hydrated I shall. Now. Okay, but I'm gonna fail this at least 3 times before
Ready?
I get it right.
Go! Keep your back straight. Focus on your chest muscles and press it.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let's evaluate that. That's not bad. 75, I'll take it. That's a B. That's all I need to finish it. B's for degrees, baby.
Ah.
Kid, did you kick it in the butt? He just threw a wrench into the plan. Literally. Okay. This is a rare. So I wonder, do I have anything that increases experience right now? I'm low on onions. That's what's up. Can I go buy onions? Hold up. Are onions purchasable? Sell onions, sell onions. No, he doesn't sell the onions. Okay. Well, it's gonna have to be just a solo gig for here.
Select the skill.
I was actually really hoping to get some onions in on this mix. Get some onions so I could double up on this. So let me see. I wish they were closer, but here's what we're gonna do. Money, I'm not too worried about. Don't I have a thing that gives attack power plus an extra turn? That's exactly what I'm after. Now let's compare, because there's only three onions. So 455 versus 560. Okay, we're doing the pendulum. Let's do the time pendulum again.
Okay, let's move.
As I reminded that I need to have a sweat bag so I can feel slick going in my ears.
Oh,
we're going faster now.
I could have doubled my experience. I'm at 6K. Revolved. Crescent lunge. 3. Oh my. This is a big place. Oh man. Really? Mile and a half ran, 20 minutes in, and I'm mostly to my goal? That don't feel right. Of course, it's mountain climbers. Haven't gotten over the last set.
Big, wide motions.
Like I said, I did half the breath. I did half the set without stopping. Give me a break. Distracted. There's something on the floor. Okay. I can come back to that in a little bit. Okay. Sorry. Hang on, Ring. Not ready yet.
Cross your legs firmly.
And I tend to get distracted with. I saw some loose skin in my foot. Whew. Dang. Hang on a second, let me handle something. Got a bit of all skin here in my toe. That's driving me nuts. Okay, sorry. Handled. Oh, goody. This exercise I have to be careful with, otherwise I pop my knee out.
Side step.
No. No, hold on. Pause for a moment. Holy cow. Oh, Tamale, I'm sweating. Social media while I try to recover. All right. Put it back in full screen. Rest time over. This is the easy one, actually.
Move super energetically. Dos, uno, 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 dos. Uno, dos, uno. Be sure to extend your back. Dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno. Halfway there. Dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno. 20 more. Dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno. 10 more. Dos. Uno, dos, five more. Uno, dos, uno, dos. You made it! Knee-lift combo.
I don't think I've ever done a knee-lift combo. This is new territory to me. This one.
Lower down. Raise up. Left. Halfway there. Raise up. Left. Right. Lower down. Raise up. Left.
Hold on. Did they test this last one? Because it goes too fast for what they expect you to do. Could be that I'm also nearing the end of my rope.
Move super energetically. Left, right, 20 more. Left, right, lower down, raise up. Left, right, lower down, raise up. Left, right, lower down, raise up. 10 more. Lower down, raise up. Left, right, 5.
Heck with you, man. Retie this. Because, once again, my pants are too big for my body. These are pajama pants that fit tight about a year ago. Now they are loose. Yeah? Hey. Alright. The game might disconnect me. I gotta go take care of what's in my ear. Surprise of the century. I didn't get disconnected. So, yeah, my apologies for walking away. Yes. My apologies for walking away. I said about 10, 20 minutes ago that sweat was getting in my ear. I need to handle that before it became a permanent issue. All right, Robo Wrecker, advanced. Listen, I understand this game. It's quite easy.
Ready? Go!
I say quite easy, and I'm gonna get bodied by it.
Outstanding! If it's too hard, bring the ring con closer to your body. Awesome! Hold the ring con up straight.
Okay, overtime.
Keep it up.
Okay, that happened. It's not my best score, but it is a B. B for be better. Money. I love money. No. I realize it's been over half an hour in game. We're not done. Not for another 10 minutes. Hydration. Arms. That's the setup I'm waiting for.
All right. Let's move.
As much as I complain about my arm credibility, I need more arm. I need to do arm stuff more and not play the game arms. Thank you.
Got it.
Boom. Dang it, I thought I got one push. I was about to say, that's all three. What? That's all three medals. Where's the fight, ma'am? When the fight came to me, ma'am. Rush.
Feel it in your stomach when you breathe out. Lucky break.
Neat that they repurposed Rob. I say realizing this far into the game. Enough staring off into space.
Okay, let's go. This exercise works your shoulders. Excellent. Keep it up. Very nice.
Oh god.
Fantastic.
I just realized I'm probably gonna do just one more and be upset.
Great. Excellent.
Because I'm not at 40 minutes. Bare minimum for my workout routine. Let me look before I start running again. Calibrate. Somehow got that. Oh, I thought I saw it. I thought I saw a box on one side. Okay, I need to rest for half a minute. Now they backloaded the stage with a lot of monsters.
Good job. Great. Well done. Keep it up. Fine work. Excellent. Nice.
Oh, two of them are gone.
Very nice. Fantastic. Okay. Amazing. All right. Nicely done. Excellent. Challenge yourself. Yes. Yes. You got it. Great. Very nice. Fantastic. Well done. Yes. Yes. Okay. Switch sides. Okay, let's go. Hold it away from your face to aim. Fantastic. Perfect. Fine work. Awesome. Okay. Wonderful.
I'm hella concentrating.
Perfect.
So as not to break my stride on this.
Well done. Nice.
I would love to do a bow pull set
awesome.
Without stopping.
Great! Great! Fantastic! Nice! Good job!
Go okay. Down, Matteray.
Keep it up! Neat! Sharp!
There's that bell dog. Fall away, thy bell dog.
Nice.
My die. Be so fine. Then boom.
Great.
Twitter.
Nicely done. Increase your pace. Yes. Yes. Great. Excellent. Nice. Keep it up. Three. All right. Eight. Nice. Perfect.
Wow. I did a bow pull set, no stop.
Like a skill and attack.
No. Not squats. Oh god. I almost made a big mistake. Triple H move off to the side.
Great! Well done! Amazing! Neat! Fine work! Nicely done! Excellent!
Okay.
Nice!
I'll get at least 30 minutes out of this.
Fantastic!
38 minutes, I should
awesome.
Say.
Amazing.
We'll have to see what the timer says when we get to the end of the stage, eh?
Good
effort. Yeah, especially with the fact that I'm over 350 calories. Oh, whatever. I missed some coins at the very end. It's alright. Sure. We'll see what it says now. I might just do a gym really quick to wrap things up. Like that.
Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
.143, another one of my higher BPMs I've ever gotten. I think that's the highest BPM I've ever gotten, period. Okay, what can I buy for 3 skill points? You know? Some raw damage up for 3 skill points? I'll take it. You know, I'm gonna regret it. But one more. Battle gym. For something I probably won't use. Alright, hydrate really quick.
Okay, let's select the skill.
Let's do a yoga, because I need to do some yoga today. Plus, I'm breathing more calmly again. Damn it. Lost
okay,
balance.
Let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Slowly twist to the right. Slowly return to the starting position. Keep up your breathing.
Not enough for the KO. But hey.
You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe that way.
We take those still.
Select a skill and attack.
You know what? I'm gonna regret this decision. Just that short, huh?
Oh,
What's this? Oh. Alright. Even though it's not very optimal, we're gonna do some Russian twists.
Russian twist.
Okay, it's not disoriented. But that's fine.
With your legs bent slightly, squeeze. Lucky break. Stay hydrated.
Whew.
My dress.
Oh, sorry for being disgusting. A lot of air need to work its way out there.
Okay, let's go. Engage your abs and close your legs. All right. Okay.
Actually, you guys don't mind.
Very nice.
Even though the neighbors probably will. I'm near the end of this.
Excellent.
And I was like,
hold
on, I shouldn't cool air. I shouldn't let cool air in yet, not till I'm done. Yeah, this is the end of my workout, so we're gonna keep it on this now.
Sharp! Great! Amazing! Nice! Fantastic! Wonderful! Okay! Well done! Perfect!
It's gone. Alright, what do we got? A mix of everything. Alright. Well, I know what I want to do. I'm going to recharge a skill. Don't I have something a little bit cheaper that recharges a skill? Don't I have a green that recharges a skill? Guess this is the only one that does. How many of these do I have? Six? I'm gonna twist again. That'll take out at least three of these.
Russian twist.
Good use of my time. Fourth round. Two. Okay.
Malachite. Press the launch pose.
Actually, hold on. Okay, my bonus is no longer active.
Evolve,
Alright.
Okay, let's switch
sides.
Don't forget to switch legs. Slowly twist to the right. Slowly return to the start.
There we go. No more healing for you.
Don't push it. Take a break if you need to.
Oh, my heart's beating. Do it in L state. Yeah. Unless there is a sonorous war cry for it, I think this will probably be the last thing I do on stream tonight. Because I would like to do an iota of editing. I would also like to do some dinner, which I haven't done yet. Unless you want to count the bowl of pretzels I had before I streamed, which is not a healthy snack, but it's better than other options. Skin my toe again. I know this is probably horrendously interesting to everybody watching when I say I'm messing around with the calloused skin of my toe. But if I don't handle it now, I'm gonna puzzle with it for quite some time. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get back to the seated ring race. And then restraighten out my yoga mat. Trying to get this stupid ring con to work because there was a console update. Okay, we're hitting 400 calories burned, which is good. Oh, it's you. How are you, gentlemen? All your kettlebell are belong to us. And yeah, I didn't even get up. Because I'm just gonna thigh press.
Be careful not to drop the ring card.
I probably won't KO it right now, but I just want to thigh press now. So I can squat and finish it out. Unless this one's gonna transform midway through into a boss. That'd be the ultimate move. For this game. Just, hey, suddenly it's a boss. Ha ha hee ha ha ho. And then you get mad that you just won more. Don't just won more like me, kids. The terrible idea that leads to increased stamina but sore legs. All day yesterday and about half the day today,
nice.
Because of my overexertion on Tuesday, I was sore. I couldn't stand. I had problems standing up. Knees were locking and refusing to unlock. I had most of my strides started with a waddle into a stride.
Excellent.
It was not fun. It was how you say bad day.
Good job. Wonderful.
No rush. No rush occurred. Actually, I'm curious, how many minutes does it say I'm up to now? Almost 50.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arm.
Whatever. We're just gonna get some squats in after this. After I make sure the squats are souped up. Can I get the 420 calories?
Good job!
Can I get the blazing calories to count that as a double burn?
Well done! Amazing!
I could hold the squat to make that happen.
Yes! Yes! Excellent! Neat!
Nah. Hold on. Lightheaded. But yeah, the just blaze it is not worth me collapsing. As funny as it would be. Miles today. That's
very nice.
It's not bad.
Fantastic. Fine work.
Oh, I couldn't see what my number was. 48 minutes though. Ooh. I'm squinting because I'm being really lightheaded. Okay, coming back. Settling back down. Ooh. No. Okay, so I have a gym and a level that I can go through next time. I will take those numbers. Those are godlike numbers. Anyway. So, even though, I did mention lightly earlier that I was thinking about streaming some No Straight Roads, I think I'm gonna play it easy for tonight.
Use your right hand to pull back the fingers.
I'm gonna play it chill for tonight, considering I've also had two nights of terrible sleep.
Stretch your left arm forward.
And I'm gonna leave it off with just a Ring Fit session. Anyway, while I'm doing my cool down stretches, did anybody have any questions they wish to ask me before I close up stream for tonight?
Take care not to bend the elbow of the arm you're extending.
And I think in terms of who we'll throw it over to afterwards, I think we'll just let AutoHost take care of who we're throwing it to tonight.
Raise both arms and pull down on your left elbow.
Unless somebody wants somebody particular in the chat, I think I'm just going to be lazy and let AutoHost do my work for me.
Now do the same on the opposite side. Stretch slowly and don't hold your breath. Bring yourself back slowly.
Whew.
Join your hands together in front of you. With your palms facing out, stretch out your back. Bring yourself back slowly. Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs. Shift your center of balance forward and stretch out the opposite side.
Okay, one last one. Now, if you're going to make me stretch my hips, I'm not doing it.
Widen your stance, place your hands on your knees, and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint.
All right, I'm kind of losing my stability.
Return to
facing. So I'm just going
to
do it on my own time.
Now stretch your right
until
hip
I feel
joint
good.
Too. Be sure not
okay.
to let your knees bend
oh,
inward.
Oh, my back. And my shoulder is trying to come out of socket.
Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay. So I didn't see any questions or anybody asking for a specific streamer tonight. So I think I'm gonna be lazy and let AutoHost take care of things this evening. My back hurts all of a sudden. Everyone, thank you all so much for watching tonight's stream. Saturday will be once again an up in the air stream because I don't know if or when I'm going to stream. But if I do stream, it'll start off with a Ring Fit segment, and then we'll jump to something else. Anyway, thank you folks all so much for stopping out, and I shall see you Saturday, maybe. Have a good night, everybody.